What's up, guys? It's your boy Chaz. Today we're going to be playing an open war game of Bruce Lee. Return of the Dragon, baby. Yeah, this game looks pretty decently good. Want to kick some ass with everyone's favorite martial artist. The story begins on July 25th, 1970. Revenge of the Dragon. It's pretty well done. Let's see. Revenge of the Dragon Part 1, Kung Fu Theater, Revenge of the Dragon Part 2, Okay.
And you put water into a cup.
Yep, this yellow suit.
It becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle.
Right.
Water can flow.
Ooh, oh! Black Phoenix Triad Territory, baby. Hong Kong, let's do this. Who ordered my death? Who's a Carmelo? Impossible. You're dead. So basically, this is basically Bruce Lee coming back from the dead. Okay, baby. Okay. Just control both things like that. It's kind of odd. Why is this set on like two players? So yeah, Ozaki. Okay, enough. Listen, the triad had nothing to do with it, I swear. But I did hear a rumor. I heard a rumor. No listening. This better be good. Anushu, Korai Ninja Clan Headquarters! Chuck, that's what this super and nunchucks.
Okay.
I got it. Meat, meat, anywhere meat.
Also, the fact that my other bubble is there is kind of disturbing.
Like, why is he there? I do.
Oh my god.
Hey, fire!
Thank you.
I am. Right here. Shit. That works. You're just assassins for hire. Paid you to kill me. Obviously, you paid. Need to get your money back. Really? Our client was anonymous. We were paid through a Swiss bank account. Give me a name. Better give him a name. Give him a name! Give him a name! He called himself Grey Fox. Spoke with a console dialect from the Chiba. We're going to Tokyo, baby. Shodokan Dojo. I'm looking for the man who calls himself the Grey Fox. That's cute. I guess I don't have to worry about my double ganger no more. Oh, ow, ow. Don't wake daddy! Money. Health. Oh. Ow. 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 Got him. Damn. Yo, he just woke up and hitboxed my ass. What? Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Don't go away. Okay. I guess we can do this. Got him. It was a good sacrifice. Got one more credit left. Oh, yeah! Ooh. The only thing I have left, because I have no more lives left. The Grey Fox is myth. You're chasing a ghost, now get out of here before I call the cops. Chiba City downtown, baby. Man, this is going to be a short run because my ass is... Bro. Okay. Hey, buddy. I ain't gonna lie, this is pretty cool. This is actually pretty cool. I'm gonna give him a punch of death. I can't attack backwards. I can't attack backwards. I can't do it! Oh, this is harder than it looks. You can't attack backwards. And you can't dash backwards. Let's do it. And the minute I get in, I get hit. Like, superiorly. Ass kicked.
Okay. All right. Okay, so this is forward punch. This is back punch. Okay, I see what they did there. Okay, I see. Okay, that makes things a lot more easier. Ooh, money! Wasn't rocking. Bang! Ow! Baby! Hey, what are you doing here? You want to play a Yakuza assassin? Oh! No way. It's... Oh, yeah, baby! Ooh, that's a nice grab. Okay. Got up. Still alive? Health! Yes! Baby. Damn, while I'm grabbing, that's crazy. Aw, I'm losing health because of that. That's a great job. Wow. Baby. I like it. Let's do it. Okay, well, that works. Money? Oh, health, okay. Alright, I was just waiting for that punch. There we go. And grab the health! Nothing more satisfying than being the hell out of SNK characters. SNK palettes. Ooh. Did I just pick up a dead body? Felt like I did. Ooh. Okay, well that worked. If the Gray Fox isn't real, why are the Yakuza trying to kill me? Good point. Oh, you really have no idea, do you? The Gray Fox is my father. So why does he want me dead? That's a good question. I would answer that if I knew the answer to it. Don't you get it? The Yakuza are at war with the Chinese triads. You are Chinese favorite son. And Chinese favorite son. China's favorite son. The triads are profiting off your fame. Your death wasn't just a symbol, it's a financial blow. It's time I meet this Gray Fox. Face to face. I would really want to meet this Gray Fox. You wish to challenge my father directly? If possible, yes, that would be great. I appreciate it. Thank you. Can you put him online? My honor and his honor demanded a duel to the death.
So please bring them out. Please and thank you. That can be arranged. Okay, so then please do it. Now, Tokyo Underground Fighting Ring. Well, now we're going to the Tokyo Fighting Ring Underground. It really had to be you, Mr. Lee. You're a hard man to kill. He's the Gray Fox, really? So you're the Gray Fox. I'm surprised you have the courage to face me. I'm surprised too. The best way to get a job done is to do it yourself. Prepare to die, Mr. Lee. Okay, let's do it. Don't wait, Daddy! That is helping going down the snap. Oh man, I wish he had like a dash attack at least. His health is like not even nowhere near going down. Ouch! Die! Oh, die! That motherfucking punch! Like, run, attack. Oh, you ain't shit, Gray Fox! Get up! Kill him! He must have got unpossessed after that. You feel that? That was in mock, baby. He'll be dead in 5 minutes. You may have beaten me, but your revenge isn't complete. Without your daily breakfast. What do you mean? You're not part of your breakfast? Your daily breakfast? You know what I mean, Lee? Stop fucking playing games. I represent just one family in the Yakuza organization. All five heads of the five families ordered your death. Then I guess it's on one down and four to go. I'll see you in hell. What happened? To be continued. Okay. Oh, I actually like this. This was actually pretty fascinatingly good. I actually like it. I really like it. I mean, we're going to definitely try the other versions of this because there are two other versions of this. Kung Fu Theater. Revenge of the Dragon Part 2 demo, which we're definitely playing the next one. But yeah, that's been my playthrough of Revenge of the Dragon open board game. I'll leave the link in the description down below for you guys to download it. Pretty decent. I can't complain. It's a Bruce Lee game. I'm a big fan of Bruce Lee since I was a kid, so. You guys already know what to do, like, comment, subscribe, do the yada yada YouTube stuff, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.